spirituality, God, good. Do you believe in that? As you are listening this, even after seeing the title, spirituality, means of course you do believe. But let me tell you that you are much more different kind of person than the rest of the world. Some people really love to watch such kind of shows like the Mahabharata, Ramayana, Radha Krishna and many more. And some of them even love to read spiritual books like the Bhagavad Gita. Yes, the greatest book of our Indian history. Everyone knows that you can find your answers of your any problem you have in your life, but somehow people just don't want to read it. I think, why? Because it seems not so cool? Or they think they already know everything about their life, their love, their mind and everything. Let them know that you have to know so many things to remain till. Yeah, some people think that these shows are not made on true stories. But still, the lesson you will learn from that are such a value adding in your life. Okay, still you are not believing. You can choose the second option. You can read such kind of spiritual books. It will really give you the right direction. Our generation would like to find their answers from the other people, like them. Just tell me, how can they show you the right direction? Because as a human being, they also don't know much about their own life. And still, someone is thinking that they know everything. Then why people are busy in social or political drama, in abusing or spreading hate towards someone? People don't know about one actual love, but interested to know who loves whom. If you are not going to be spiritual or just don't want to be, it's okay. Your life will still going great. But if you start your spiritual journey now, you will find your peace, joy and also what your heart wants to do. The choice is yours. Let's create spirituality.